Okay, this is what coming up next. Couple wood makers, branches coming down. Yeah, I had to cut a little bit more. Far side of my bar probably came out to about here. So there's probably a little bit too much holding wood, and I had to cut that at the end. But you can see how nice and parallel the cuts are. Right? I'll show you guys something, a technique that I do. So when I wanna know how much more I need to cut, I can tell I got from here to here. Right, but if you pull out the bar a little bit, I can tell it's going out like this, and then I look down, and I can see that my undercut is going this way. So my undercut's going this way, and the bar is pointing that way. So I know that I got more to cut on the far side. And then I just keep doing back and forth until when I pull this out, this is parallel with the undercut. So once it's parallel, then I know I got it cut up enough. Yeah, that's what I do. Pretty good morning. It's pretty easy stuff. Getting hot though in the sun.